Intro to Red House. Start, second finger, ninth fret, third string, third finger, ninth fret, first string, and then second finger, eighth fret, second string. And then we alternate pick like this. So that's third string, first string, third, first, third, second. I'm talking about string numbers. Bring it down one whole fret, just like that. And then bring it back up one more fret again to the first position. And just swipe it once. And then we're going to do this thing. This riff that he goes. So that's the intro riff. It's a little bit tough. We're not going to do the bend version, though. I think we're just going to start here. First string, fifth fret. One, two, three, four, and then first, da, da, da. And the way that works is that's fifth fret, first string, eighth fret, second string. Da, 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 da. And then we're going to bend up on the seventh fret, third string. Just like that, really quick. And then we're going to go to the fifth fret, second string. And then fifth fret, first. So da, 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 da. And that whole riff right there, the whole phrase, is bend up, fifth fret, first string, seventh fret, second string, and then fifth fret, second string right there. And then we're going to go seventh fret, first string, fifth fret, first string. Does that make sense? So we've got a bend up on the seventh fret, fifth fret, eighth fret, second string, fifth fret, second string, and then seventh fret, first string, fifth fret, first string, seventh, eighth fret, second string, and then fifth fret, second string, and then seventh fret, third string, and then we're going to slide up to the seventh fret on the fourth string. Right there, and then go to the 5th fret 2nd string, and then the 5th fret 3rd string. So the whole thing's kind of complicated, but I'll play it again kind of slow.